Ladies and gentlemen, this time I'd like to introduce you to another alumni from Woodstock, Mr. John Sebastian. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. John Sebastian.
Good afternoon to you. You're looking wonderful this afternoon. 25 years ago, I was standing in a field watching as three guys got off a helicopter. I was the first to talk to them and tell them that in today's show, it isn't the artist, it's the audience that's the star. It's now 25 years later, and this time it's your show. But there's still a few things. There's still a few things that the old guys can teach you. At this time, it gives me tremendous pleasure to introduce Crosby, Stills, and Nash.
To rock!
Just sweet baby, so far away. And there's a road. Nuclear madness, killing my country. Well, it smells like 69. Try a little country. This feels like deja vu all over again.
Thank you.
song from the record written by Steven. This one's called It Won't Go Away.
Thank you. Looking at the world through the sunset in your eyes, traveling the train through clear Moroccan skies. Ducks and pigs and chickens gone, animal carpet wall to wall. American ladies fight the tall in the blue. Sweeping cobwebs find the edges of my mind. Had to get away to see what we could find. Hope the days that lie ahead bring us back to where they led. Listen not to what's been said to you. Don't you know we're riding on the Marrakesh Express? Don't you know we're riding on the Marrakesh Express? Taking me to Marrakesh. All on board the train. Just to take you there, I smell the garden in your hair. Take it. Casablanca going south, blowing smoke rings from the corners of my mouth. Lovely cats hang in the air, charming cobras in the square. Stripes your levers we can wear at home. Don't you know we're riding on the Marrakesh Express? Don't you know we're riding on the Marrakesh Express? They're taking me to Marrakesh. We're riding on the Marrakesh Express. We're riding on the Marrakesh Express. They're taking me to Marrakesh. All on board the train. All on board the train. All on
this new album of ours is based upon experiences on the street. Here's one of those songs written by Stephen. This one is called It Won't Go Away.
Stop. know that it thinks that it's me. Didn't they cry? All of the people of color, didn't they mostly turn away? Keep us afraid of each other there, 'cause you know it's a lie. It ain't about people of color, the American dream we dream. And all of us feel the same way, and it won't go away. Somebody wants us divided. Someone of evil intent are trying to confuse and control the minds of the innocent. And isn't it time that people have got to speak up? You know exactly what to say when you finally got enough.
This is a song I'd like to dedicate to our producer, Glenn Johns, and his wife, Glynis. He helped us make a great record. This one, I'm pretty sure, has happened to every single person in this place. This one's called Unequal Love.
Like a whisper on the wind, sometimes the wind don't want to hear about it. Like a sailboat on the sea, sometimes the ocean just don't care about it. There are many, many feelings that can tear your soul apart, but the pressure of unequal love is hard. 'Cause the price you've got to pay is that the pain won't go away. Unequal love. Did you ever stay too long with a lover who was over you? You had the feeling it was wrong, so wrong, so wrong. But you loved so hard, there's nothing you could do. When you're up against the wall, and all the love you give won't come back at all. And no matter what you do, it really hurts to know the truth. Love is unequal sometimes. Thank you.
when you have a change of heart. 'Cause you found that you can trust somebody. They'll tear the arrow from your heart. Yes, they will. Yes, they will. 'Cause it's you they love. It's not just anybody. There are many, many reasons not to play the game at all. But in the meantime, you are bound to fall. 'Cause you gonna heal. You're gonna learn just how to deal with unequal love. Love is unequal sometimes. Love is unequal sometimes. Oh yeah,
other people's songs, but there's a group that we love more than any other, and this is one of the best songs they ever wrote. So think about somebody you love, and we'll sing it for you.
And we'd like to do this in memory of our dear friend Bill Graham, who was at the first concert and could not be here at this one. God bless you, Bill. There's a song that Crosby wrote a few years ago that is as true today as it was the day it was written. That's right. It goes like this.
Try to save this child. Kathy.
And in keeping with that kind of vibe, there's a little series of vignettes of life as it really is on the street. This is from David, it's called Street to Lean On.
She got nowhere to go, but she got nothing to eat. The cop says,
lady, have you considered
a life of crime? You know you can eat real good when you're doing time.
She has got no galleria, she got no mall. All she's got is a seat to lean on in the gutter.
Somebody's teeth out, maybe put out somebody's lights out. We're gonna have to bust them, put them all away in jail. You know it's the 19th time this month. Ain't going to be no bail.
They got no galleria, they got no mall. All they got is the street to lean on and the gutter.
Says, can't you control these kids? They're acting like a bunch of freaks. And the kids are giving her the finger. They're talking about taking the purse. And
the street keeps getting hotter. The traffic keeps getting worse.
We have got no galleria.
We got no mall. All we got is a street to lean on and a gutter.
Something happening here. I guess some things never change.
Yeah.
Nation kind of a song. That means you have to do something besides to throw each other around and look at your hands. And that is in the chorus. When I say stop, y'all says hey. We got to stop.
Thank you. gorgeous. Hotels and midnight gorgeous. Be sure to have the roses.
Southern Island, sailing a reach before the following sea. She was making for the trade on the outside, and a downhill ride to Papeete. Off the wind on this heading like the Marquesa. You got 80 feet of water line,
nicely making way
in a noisy bar.
I have been around.
and we lied and we tested, and we never failed to fail. It was the easiest thing to do. You will survive being bested. Somebody fine will come along, make me forget about loving you in the Southern.
This moment it might be appropriate to remember all the people in Rwanda who are going through such misery right now. And I believe there are about 40 or 50,000 candles that were bought for their relief. Buy the other 60,000 candles and light them during this song, okay? You got it.
Something everybody everywhere doesn't say. Oh, yeah.
See by your coat, my friend, you're from the other side. Just one thing I'd like to know, can you tell me please, who won the war?
Say, can I have some of your purple berries?
Yes, I've been eating them since so seven.
Probably keep us all alive.
Here we go.
Wooden ships on the water, very free and easy. You know the way it's supposed to be. Silver people on the shore.
Yeah.
sister than mine.
Yes, I am going. Thank you.
But you know there's only one thing to do when things get really rough. That's right. You just got to carry on.
Where are you going, Mr. Tolley? mask so pretty. We are stars.
Oh,